True thing, yeah. Tossing in my sleep every night for like 2 weeks. Thinking about how I could have done this or done that better. Can't happen, but that's just me. That's me avoiding the chain. Yeah, it's probably why the issues ain't going away. Yeah, it's probably why I always sit around and complain, telling myself that I ain't never getting out of this place, out of my face. If you're telling me I need to be different, that's the issue. No, I'm always just think I'm probably gotta go from the girl I wanna be.
Shot. It's time they learn what hot really is and really is not. Off brand niggas, let gon' let them know off top. Don't get smacked on DVDs, trying to show off blocks. I can't stop, cause my enemies plot, or cause the cops want me shackled and locked inside the penalty box. And while they waiting for my shit to flop, they getting ripped like hoes, selling their ass just to get my spot. Come on, man.